Hello everyone and welcome back to Fallout 4, Nigel's 49. We're here with Hannah, a lone survivor. We're chilling out in our settlement. Did a little bit of building in one of the settlement built videos. Grab a little bit of water. Still a bit hoarse. Let's go ahead and check a look.
Let's go ahead and take a look
at weapon modifications. Now, I had an entire day of building, and the Brotherhood continued to go around and be completely nonsense.
Nice job.
Ridiculous. All right, Nick. Let's go ahead and trade. I'm going to take all. I'm going to take everything.
I've got nothing else I need right now.
I think Preston
may want to chat, though.
Wow. Wow. Everybody's just like, talk to me all at once. That was completely ridiculous. All right. So, like I said, we're going to do weapon modifications first. Now, I favorited this not for any particular reason. I think actually this weapon is going to be better, this automatic laser pistol. The value is actually higher, so probably will not end up using this, but I don't really have the skills to adjust laser weapons, so I'm probably going to hold off on those for now. Now, these auto pistols, here's the thing you got to know. If you've got a mod you want, you can actually, you know, put like the standard back in. It does take materials. You can put the standard back in, and it saves that mod for you. Which, actually, let me look. I don't know how much of that I've actually done. If we go to transfer, and we look at my mods. See, I have mods sitting in here. I need to put them back in the workshop, and then it'll use those instead of crafting if, you know, that mod's there and you're able to use it. So, here is our heavy pipe rifle. Could do some upgrades there. It's freezing cold in here, but can't do anything with the fat man. I did level up, but I don't think I can do anything with our perks, but you know what, let's check. Let's just be careful. We did level up, like I said, so let's hit T, and check this out. So see what gun nut, and level 2 takes level 13, so I've got two more levels to go before I can actually get the next level of gun nut, so that's fine, don't worry about that. Armorer, that takes another level as well, but I wasn't the most concerned about getting that at this point in time. I probably need to go with, like I said, we need to go with medic and some other, you know, gunslinger, medic, things like that. I think medic's going to be better to do first because no matter what I pick, it's going to be useful. So why don't I just go ahead and pick that now? I'll get that out of the way. So stimpaks give us 40% more health, and Radaway removes 40% or 40% health. It won't just do a certain amount. It's up to 40% now. Anyway, so we've got Kellogg's pistol. I'd like
just
to use this
as
much as I can. Because it's good. Oh, I can build the hardened receiver. Holy crap, it's going to be even better. It does use up my nuclear material. A little bit of crystal, but I think it'll be okay. See, we need gun nut rank 3 to do this powerful receiver. And the advanced needs level 4. And that's going to be 84. So I'd like to use this. This is technically replacing a 10 mil right now. We've got a little bit of XP for that, which is nice. Bull barrel, I think, is max. Yeah, this thing's good. And so, like, right now, if I were to do snub nose, it would put that bull barrel in my inventory. But I don't want to do that, obviously. So comfort grip is better. That helps with accuracy and value. Standard sights, short scope, I'm not actually interested in. I'm more interested in stuff like this reflex sight. I like those. I don't like these recon ones, personally. On a pistol, I like them on rifles, but I don't have the nuclear material for this, so we're kind of done with Kellogg's pistol. Let me think. I wanted to name it something else. Let's name it.
Can't wait to get out of this goddamn heat.
It's revenge, bane of. No, let's name it Kellogg's bane. Kellogg's Bane. There we go. Rename that bad boy. I do like this Institute rifle, but again, like I said, there's very little I can do that's like worthwhile, right? Like, I don't have crystal and nuclear material. But to get the really good stuff, come down here, you need a lot of science skill. So I'm not as worried about messing with that one. The long barrel is good. Automatic, no, I don't care for. Yeah, science, I don't care for. Standard sights. Could be the reflex sights. Interesting. Like I said, I really like those, but I mostly like those for something that's not long range. I guess since it's a rifle, it's kind of more long range.
Nothing's more satisfying than a smoking gun and a pocket full of cash.
Okay, this low-sided heavy hunting rifle is really good. I think I could get more damage out of it. Yeah, powerful receiver does 77 damage. Jeez. Let's do that. Gun nut rank 1 is what we need. So what it does, just superior damage. So let's do that. I'd like to get a better stock on it to have more recoil control. It does increase the weight a little bit, but I'm not too concerned about that. Let's go ahead and see. Short light barrel. Can I do a long barrel? Frick, I totally can. We're just making this thing into exactly what we need, I guess. Glow sights are nice. Muzzle, I could do a bayonet. I don't really care for that, to be honest. We've got the glow sights. I could do a short scope. And it could actually be my one scoped weapon. You know what? I think we could definitely... Yeah, we could definitely use it. Alright, so we basically got ourselves a dual sniper. And I'm pretty much out of screws and stuff. I can't do much else. This shock baton is not something I can actually make. As you can see, Blacksmith 2, Rank 1 Science. So, this is a really nice melee weapon. Oh, I already had a scope weapon. I totally forgot about this guy. He does damage of 22, though. And this guy... Where'd he go?
Walking around at night isn't the smartest thing to be doing around here.
77. Definitely better. Okay, so we'll put this away. We'll put this thing away. I can break him down. He'll give us some scrap. Some steel. But, like, there's a few things on here I'd like to pull off, like that tactical sight, the comfort grip, but I need to replace them with other things to get the mods off of them, so I'm not going to do that for now. In fact, we're just going to go and exit out. So we basically upgraded Kellogg's weapon and then our sniper rifles. So let's go ahead and just put away the stuff that we're not going to use. It's automatic pistol I'm not going to use. I'm not going to use the... well, I guess I could keep the automatic laser on me in case I need to use it in that situation, but it uses cells. And I would much rather keep the Institute rifle on me because it's more accurate and does more damage. Let's put away the Institute pistol as well. This submachine gun is kind of meh, in my opinion. I'm not a huge fan. Put away the board as well. Bayoneted heavy pipe bolt action. Nope. Bottle cap mine I'll keep on me. Knuckles. Oh, there's a laser rifle right here that does 36 damage. Why was I using the Institute rifle? Maybe I got this near the end, now that I think about it. Let's get rid of that. I'm going to keep the 10mm on me. It's a good weapon. Because I don't have much ammunition for this. I've got a lot more ammunition for the 10mm. In fact, I may switch that out under my favorited stuff. Just kind of have that at the ready. Scoped, hardened pipe rifle. I think I need to use more of an automatic weapon for these 38 rounds, so let's see if we can figure that out. Let's get rid of this, the snub nose, tactical pipe, and tactical pistol there. So yeah, this 22 damage, I would much rather... I've got more ammunition for it, but my hunting rifle is going to be much, much better. Okay, I'm actually using the 38s for this. And this is kind of our... assault rifle, but it's not automatic. I haven't really spec'd an automatic, so I guess we can leave it alone for now. Yeah, let's put this away. Put away the scoped one. We're using the powerful sniper rifle. I don't have as much ammo, but I can use that ammo here with that weapon. Okay, perfect. So this is the kind of stuff you just gotta go through and figure out. The chain dog collar, we'll just put these away. If I'm not gonna use it, let's just put them away for now. I've already upgraded some of this stuff. Yeah, mining helmet I was thinking about putting back on, but meh. Patrolman's glasses. Maybe we should wear those instead of the welding goggles. That might be a little bit better for us. Let's put away all this raider stuff. Actually, I could be giving this stuff to my settlers, but I think I'll hold off for now. I'll do that later. Vault jumpsuit, maybe I'll hold on to that. Let's put away... No, we're going to hold on to Nate's wedding ring. Well, we've got some fedoras for perception. I think I want endurance more. The sea captain is kind of fun to wear, but I don't know. Maybe we need... Let's just take a look at those. I don't even know. How much weight am I carrying right now? 191? Not that great. I think I've actually got some junk on me. Store all junk? Yeah, we had a little bit going there. Okay. Oh, I took his fedora. Nick.
I'm listening.
I'm sorry, dude. Hey, whoa.
If I got it.
Which one was yours? Yeah, that's why I have two fedoras. So let's put both of them on him and see. Okay, he will equip that one. I'll keep this one. Very good, Nick. Very good.
I've been told the Valentine detective.
Let's get here in the light.
But they sure bring in the bit.
Let's switch out our apparel. Worn fedora. So right now I'm using this hat for more intellect, like when I turn stuff in. Fedora's going to give me more perception. I don't know, I kind of like that. And then let's put the glasses on. Because right now the welding goggles give us one perception. And this gives us one perception. And just... Oh, that just looks so much better. Oh, that just looks so much better. Cool. Okay, there is one thing I wanted to check on here real quick before we sleep and drink and eat and all that good stuff is I want to grab the cooking station, and then I believe there's a chem station over here somewhere too. So why don't we go into build mode real quick? Let's grab that and just take it on. It's a little away from everybody else. I want it just back over here so we can use it a lot easier because we might have a few things to cook. I need to find corn as we're out and about. That's something that's very important for us to find. Let's get out of this mode. That way we can actually run. Now, the sea captain's hat did give us more endurance. So we could travel a little bit better, right? What's all that over there? Huh. That's a lot of radiation. Maybe we should go check that out. Oh, here. Well, there we go. Look at that. Come on. Go into build mode. It's not letting me do that. Can I be back here and do it? Oh, the border's right there. That makes a lot of sense. Scrap those real quick. This will give us fertilizer and acid. Something that we actually need for using the chemistry station. I gotta figure out this Brotherhood of Steel stuff because they are driving me insane. Just completely insane. Alright, let's see if we can do anything at the chem station. Let's see if we can do the cooking, and then we'll sleep, and we'll get on our way. I know some people probably freak out. Nikos, why are you doing all this stuff on camera? It's part of the game. I enjoy it. I know a lot of other people do. I don't like it over here. I kind of don't like it over here. Let's put it over here under this carport, under our old house. Okay, let's see if we've got anything to actually use. So healing. Oh, I can do stim packs. Fantastic. Five even? And Rataway? Holy crap. Okay, so let's get some glowing fungus. Tag that and the blood packs. Drugs? We can make mentats. Okay, that's actually really good. Let's go ahead and do that and tag the Abraxo cleaner. Let's make some jet. Gotta do what we gotta do to figure that out. Oh, and we leveled up from it. Holy crap. So three of those, two of these, and then we'll just do a bunch of psycho jet. As we saw in the last fight with Kellogg, it did actually help out quite a bit. Oh, and utility here. We can actually make ammunition. Oh, we can make 45 rounds. It looks like I'm gonna need a lot of lead. How much ammo does that give us? I'm waiting for the stuff at the top left to... work. Okay, looks like it's done. How much is that going to give us? 45 rounds. Holy crap, that's awesome. That's 75 rounds right there alone. Okay, let's tack lead. Jeez, that's amazing. We can make all kinds of stuff. Oh my gosh. That's awesome. We can do the stringer ammo, but we don't have the weapon for that anyway. Alright, let's see if there's any other cooking we can do. And we've got another perk. Another skill trait to pick up as well. That's kind of crazy. One on a stick. Pick those up. That's it. We don't have enough to make bags yet. Alright, perfect. Let's get me so much. There's just like flooding around.
Yeah?
Hey.
All right, get out of the way. Get out of the way. I need to sleep. Perfect. Let's sleep for 7 hours. Get a good night's rest. Done a lot of crafting and adjusting and things like that. And then we'll open up our Pip-Boy, check our quest, see where we need to go next. I think Sturgis said Preston wanted to talk with us, but I'm not sure. I don't remember. But let's go ahead and check. Let's look at data. Settlers at Ten Pines Bluff. Okay. Investigate the Brotherhood of Steel airship. We'll hold off on this and that. And we need to proceed to the Cambridge Police Station. Looks like they're in distress and need some help. Check the detectives' cases. We might do that. Get the latest issue of Public Occurrences. Investigate the Museum of Witchcraft. Hold off on a few of those. Okay, so we're not weighed down too much. Is Preston around here at all? He's probably patrolling. Power armor.
Tied to this place.
Do we want to do power armor? I mean, I'm not sneaky. I guess I might as well use it. You know what? Let's see. Does anything need to be repaired? Yeah, actually, it looks like it does. Some steel. Steel's not a big deal. Right arm. Like, the torso is really messed. Oh, it takes circuitry. Yeah, at least we can do that. Can we do any kind of... Oh, this is paint job stuff. Oh, we need a lot of aluminum for it. Mods. Oh, interesting. We need science for that. See, I think we're going to have to go down into science, guys. I really do. So that's the paint jobs again. Blacksmithing for these. Seriously. Wow. All right. Anything else here? I don't know if we can actually do anything. Oh, there's different models, though. I think that takes aluminum. Ah, that's what I was looking for. Okay. So the different models, then we need aluminum. So we still need to scrap a ton of stuff. Okay, so I'm glad that I assigned someone to the scrapper job here in town. All right, let's put in our fusion core that's almost spent. And I think we'll head to... Let's double-check the map. Oh, crap. That's not what I meant to do. We'll double-check the map. I think we need to go to Ten Pine Bluffs first. They'll probably get a quest from those guys to help them out. And as we're out and about, we'll do that too. Because helping out the Minutemen is probably going to help us out in the long run. But figuring out what the Brotherhood of Steel is going to do is definitely important. Here's the thing, though. The Brotherhood's not really
tell us apart.
I need a backup plan. I definitely need a backup plan. Okay, let's take a look at the map. So Ten Pines is over here. It looks like investigate. Oh, Brotherhood of Steel's way over there. Okay, that is pretty awesome. Well, that's good. And then the police station. So let's go to Ten Pines. Then we'll go to the police station. We'll kind of just work our way from there. Perfect. What weapon am I using right now? This weapon. Let's hit number two. What's two? It should be our assault weapon. Very good. Good. That thing is nice and steady. Perfect. All right, let's go. I think Valentine's with me. You know what the good thing is? Since I have somebody with me, if I find anything out in the... If I find another suit out in the wasteland, we'll be able to give it to him. He can use it. That'll be good. That'll be real good. Yeah. So it kind of sucks that the Brotherhood is still flying over our area. But our place is pretty secure. If you look,
the detective's life,
we've got a lot of walls and stuff
one,
up and going.
Rarely lacks for it.
Look, see, he's already guarding. I should have given him some armor and stuff before we go. But we haven't even been attacked yet. We'll let him kind of see how that goes first. Let's quick save. We've done a lot of stuff so far. Sorry it's a little slow in the beginning there, guys. But, you know, Kellogg was a pretty difficult fight. So I want to make sure that we're fully ready and ready to just take on that whole... craziness. We do need to make sure, again, that we're scavenging, that we're getting a lot of aluminum. Aluminum is huge. It's such a big deal for us to make sure we've got all of that. We can use that to upgrade our suit. Use that further upgrades, weaponry, and things like that. Good rule of thumb is not to run in your power armor because it does drain your power core quite a bit. Buff out. Oh, nice. Duct tape. That wrench is just going to give us steel. I'm not concerned about that. Ooh, 10 mil ammo. The ashtray does give us ceramic, which I don't have tagged, but I seem to run out all the time. And all the times I've played, I just keep kind of running out of that stuff. Oh, you're close. Sorry, Nick. Well, hello, little one. Get out of here. Remember, we are playing on very hard. Oh, reload. Okay. Some good XP. Oh, the hides we need for leather. Okay, perfect. So that has been tagged. Mole rat meat. The meat's just good. You don't really want to pass up mole rat meat. When you cook it, you're good to go. I'm not hiding anymore. Good. So we've got some kind of junkyard over this way. Not this. I see something else on the map. We'll do some exploration and things like that. I think I saw some raiders, but I want to check. Let's hit bats. Yep, they're raiders. I didn't want to just shoot them. Didn't know who it was. Oh, for real, dude? The dog must have smelled this crap. I don't need to be sneaking anymore. What I need to do is shoot that guy in the face. Oh, he's dead. How's the dog? Shot him in the butt. Okay, we got him. Where you at? Okay, that guy's gone. I feel like it's leveling me, or not leveling me, stabilizing me just a little bit. I don't have a ton of ammo for this. Let's not go too crazy. I think I need to favorite the 10 milligram and have that ready. Because, like, right now, I'm going to just use this. Let's go in with the... Oh, he's dead. Nick got him. Good job, Nick. Yeah, I think we should favorite the 10 mil. A red bandana as well. Nice. Let's loot this, and we'll go check out what those raiders had. 10 mil... Greaser jeans. Milk bottles, glass, we don't need. There's some bobby pins. Broken beans. Poor guy didn't make it. 44 rounds. 44 rounds. We're just getting those everywhere. There's aluminum and 10. Man, this is some good finds. Radaway. Some Radex. Is that purified water? This is awesome. The pump seems to be connected out there. I wonder if that guy was, like, working on that when the bomb fell. Raider chest piece. I'm going to hold off on picking up armor for now. I do need to bring some back for the settlement. I realize that, but unless it's something kind of exceptional, probably going to hold off on... Well, raider stuff's just kind of crap, right? Like, usually it's not that good. But we lost the signal. That was our signal for our place that we're currently at. It has that recruitment beacon. Some metats, some more berry. We need to find corn while we're out here. Maybe we'll find something. Who the heck knows? Where an old house was? Well, that's kind of sad. Alright, let's keep going. Do I want to go north? I mean, I guess we need to do some exploration. We need to kind of level up and you know, gain more experience. Okay, so currently, where's my 10 mil? So that's a snub-nosed pistol we just picked up. There's my hardened 10 mil. Okay, I don't have a lot of this other stuff favorited, so why don't we do 8 for the 10 mil, just so we have that ready and favorited, and kind of just, you know, pull that out whenever we need to. Okay. What do we have right now? I've got my pistol. I think I want to go back to this assault weapon. What do I have for melee? Oh, the shock baton. That's right. Okay, let's run over here. Let's see what this is. See, I'm hitting vats, nothing's coming up. That's good. Looks like some kind of military outpost. Robotics disposal ground. Okay, robotics is... I'm going to quick save for that. Anything else? Hello! Oh, freaking Brotherhood. What? Ugh. I hate that they're circling over my stuff. You're not active because I hit vats and you didn't do anything. This is a sentry bot. Those things are terrifying. Fusion core, military grade circuit, very nice. Let's run in here. Can I get inside this place? Okay, there's nothing in here. No traps, it looks like. There's another military grade circuit board. Weapons workbench. What else do you have? Duct tape, scalpel, toothpastes, and a septic.
Building a collection or something?
Oh, look! Hot rod! We got another paint job, or a paint job. So we can do that. That'll be good. So cigar box, another circuit board, a stim pack. Terminal. Alright, what's this going to be all about? Delivery log. Prototype sentry pod, unknown issues. 15 Protectotrons missing all limbs. 4 decommissioned sentry bots. 27 defective Mr. Handys won't stop talking. That's hilarious. Huh. 8 robot brains, IQ well below 80. Interesting. So, employee notes. Let's go to the later ones. I was joking about taking one of those sentries home. Don't look at the holotape. If those guys dumped it here, they had a good reason. And you probably don't want to get mixed up in it. We've got an easy job here. Come in a couple times a week, walk the perimeters, go home. Don't let your curiosity screw that up. Huh. Weird guys dressed in all black just dropped off a sentry bot of some kind. They won't say who they were. The thing looks like it's fully functional. And it even had to drive itself into the yard. Even had it drive itself into the yard and shut down. Hmm. So that sentry bot is like operational. Play tape. Putting all tape, please wait. Commissioned by redacted. Nice. Activate sentry bot. Oh, I don't think I want to do that because I don't think you can have them as companions. Let's do information. Not responsible for property damage, personal injury. Yeah, maybe. Let's hit R and eject this thing. Can I eject it? Can I hold on to this tape? I can. Okay. You know what? Now no one else. Look, Nick, nobody. Oh, first aid. Nobody else can go and activate that bad boy. Only we can. We'll keep that up our sleeve.
Commonwealth's not an easy place to travel.
For in case the Brotherhood give us trouble since they're circling over our settlement, our compound. That's not, you know, disconcerting at all. I did see some movement. I don't know what that was. Those mole rats again? Just strutting along here. I'm sure there's more, because they all just... Yep, burrow out of nowhere. There's another one. Come on, where are the other guys at? Oh, there's another one over there. Oh! Jeez. Thanks, Nick. We'll just stroll in here. We got power armor. I'm not worried about more rounds. Do I need the teeth? What do I need the teeth for? Bone? I can't think of what we're using that for, though, Nick. Let's reload. Red stag. Oh, the meat on that is actually really good.
Come on, come on.
Was there another one?
Nothing out.
That thing's legendary.
Yes, we're not alone.
I guess I should have used the hunting rifle. Oh, mutated. Back it up. Get him. Reload. Don't let him get away. Come on, Nick. Oh, dang it. That's a legendary rad stag. Come on. Where'd he go? Oh, is that power armor? For real? Oh, he came back. You. I'm a horrible shot. Got it. Okay, there's a vertibird that crashed. It looks like it's been here for a minute, though. Yeah, there's stuff growing on it. Okay, it's not like the Brotherhood of right now. What is on here? Instigating double barrel shotgun does double damage if the target is at full health. Holy crap, and it already does 63. Gonna replace that with my current shotgun. Thank you very much. Oh, mine already does 63. I think I'm still okay with switching that out. And there's power armor. What the heck, Nick? 38 rounds and some Rad-X. Oh, is that mushroom? I think we need this, don't we? For crafting. Oh, when I'm in power armor, I get so annoyed sometimes. The way they turn around in third person. Here, glowing fungus. Okay. Let's go check out this power armor. Looks like that dude did not have a good day. Oh, look at it. It doesn't have a core. It's probably guarding it. Nick? You wanna dance with some power armor? I don't think I've ever seen while you're in a suit. Do it. Nick.
Heads up.
I'm all ears.
Get in there. Do it. Come on. Look at him go! Aw, does it work, Nick? Look at me, two rust buckets together. A synth in power armor. That's a little bit of a terrifying thought, I think. I do need to switch out my core. Mine's low. Let's go ahead and swap things out. I'm trusting Nick a lot if I'm, like, going in and out of my power armor while he's here. There we go. Let's hop right back in. Well, we found some power armor. That's pretty freaking awesome. I don't know what this relay station is over here, or satellite, or whatever it's called. Should go check that out. Let's go test out our armor. Look at you go. Stride. So we've got two pieces of power armor. That's amazing. Pretty psyched about that. We'll quick save that business. Oh, there's like a dog up there. Do you guys see that? What is going on? It's a mongrel? That's an attack dog. Okay, anybody else? I'm not seeing anybody else here. Okay. Let's zoom in. Oh. That's a raider. Look at his headpiece. That was a raider. Look at his headpiece. Where's the dog coming from? Where's the dog? Oh, there he is.
I don't think
so. Oh, nope, that's not going to work. Nick! You beast! Mongrel meat, a pencil. Oh, for lead! That's what it was. I'm not going to pick up the collar. We don't need it. Is there anybody else in here? Stinking raiders. You filthy raiders. Not seeing anything else. We'll go first person for a minute. Sneaking in power armor is a little silly to me. But you can do it. Let's discover this place already. Hello. U.S. Air Force Satellite Station Olivia. Vats, are you gonna pick up anything for me, friend? Looks like there are some mole rats attacking here. Bottle caps. Oven mitt? What is that, for cloth? A bed and a chair. Somebody's been here. There he is. There she is. Oh, I think that was it. I don't see anybody else. You're shooting off a rifle and nothing else happens, so... Okay, that's good. A whole place to discover in here. I might hold off on going in here. Comfort grip hardened pistol. Oh, okay. An armor station. Trifled American
flag.
Well,
ain't that a blast from the past?
Yeah. I like Nick's little commentary. Like I said, he's kind of good to have around, I think. Okay, let's jump on this car and look around and see if there's anything else in the area. Oh, that's Nick. You look a little different with the power armor. What is that? Oh, that's a frame. Now, I did see mole rats around, so we've got to be careful and see if those are in the area. Nick, why don't we go to the top over here and just search this thing real quick, since we did take out a couple dudes. We'll check this out. I don't know if we want to go through this area. I feel like helping out the people that asked for it from the Minutemen are kind of important. Oh, there's blowflies up here. That's interesting. Lightweight boiled leather left leg. Okay, we'll check that out. It looks like it might be better. It had a plus sign on it. Some vodka and dog food. Baseball glove's going to give us some leather. Hi there, sweetie. Just kind of smush it around there. Flamer fuel? That's pretty useless. I'm not using a flamer. That's okay. I could probably sell it. Anything over here? No, but this is a good little outpost. You can actually probably see Sanctuary from here. There's Red Rocket, the water tower. I guess you can't technically see it. It's probably shrouded over there with everything going on. Is there anything on this side? This is a good spot to just stop for a second and kind of gather our bearings. There's some barrels over there. Oh, he doesn't have the laser rifle anymore because I took it away from him. I might give him something better than that 45. I've got a snub nose. Oh, that would be perfect. Old detective dude, Nick.
What's the plan?
Trade. Nick. Oh, did I seriously take... I took, like, everything. Oh, no. That's... There we go. Snub nose 45. Let me give you some ammunition for it as well, bud. I know he uses it by default, but I'd rather him actually have some of it. Oh, 44, excuse me. Oh, 45, huh. I guess I use that. I think you just have to give him a little bit of ammo. You don't have to give him a ton. Let's just give him two. Doesn't my weapon use... Yeah, it uses 44s. Can't be using the same weapon here, dude. I might have to switch you out for something else entirely. But that snub nose just works really well for him. Is there anything over there? There's a fridge. We'll check that out. Maybe Harrison Ford will be in there. Alright, guys, I think it's going to do it for this episode. A little longer than normal, a little more setup. Come to a bit of action, though. It's pretty fun. We'll continue on to Ten Pines Farm and start leveling up a bit more. When we come back, I will level up. I do have a perk to use, so why don't we jump in there and do that when we come back. And I'll see you guys next time. Later.